You can treat your iPod Nano like any other computer drive. To do this, use the Finder on a Mac and select the files you want to transfer. Drag the files to your iPod Nano icon. If you're a Windows PC user, go to Windows Explorer. Select the files you want to transfer and drag them to your iPod Nano drive.